Hello dear friend and welcome back to my YouTube channel. Thank you so much for coming back for another video. In today's video, we'll be looking at how you can be able to reprint your KRA PIN that you certificate, or you can be able to reprint your KRA PIN certificate to be lost or forgotten. Without wasting much time, let us get started. So the first thing that you need to do is to come to the KRA website, that is iTax.kra.go.ke. Then log in here with your credentials, that is the KRA PIN, then enter the password and then solve the security stamp. So for me, I'll solve this security stamp, which is 56, the answer, then click login. So once you click login, it will bring you to this window. If you're familiar with it, that's how it looks like. And for you to be able now to reprint your KRA certificate that maybe you lost or maybe you have displaced and you wish to reprint it again, then you can just come here at the top here, it is written registration. When you put your mouse over that tab which is written registration, then this pop-up menu will appear whereby you can select any service that you want. First, what you want to do to reprint the KRA PIN certificate. So what we do is that we select Reprint PIN Certificate. So once you click that, you will be taken to this window whereby you are supposed to select the applicant type. For example, who are you? So for you, you are just a taxpayer, that's why you are just requesting your KRA. Then you click submit. Then at the top here, it will ask you, do you want to submit the data? Just click OK and then wait for a minute. Then you will be able to download this KRA certificate, which is very easy to do. Then click here to download, then you download your certificate. Just that, how simple it is. Thank you so much for watching. Please, if this is your first time here, make sure you like and subscribe to my YouTube channel. Thank you so much.